great martlet. Let's check this multiplication of any two-digit number by 11. So let's go. 45 times 11. Write down 4 and 5. You sum the 4 and 5 to give you 9. So your solution is 495. Very sharp. Thank you. So let's check the next one again. 98 times 11. You write down 9 and 8. So you sum the 9 and 8. You have 17. You write down 7. Add 1 to 9. It should give you 10. You have 1078. Correct. So with this understanding, try this. 76 times 11 equal to. Drop your answer in the comment section. Thank you.